Shut your bitch ass up and keep it pushing. Hit it and quit it. Nigga, hit it and quit it. We don't know your anthology, nigga.
Bro, how many songs is this dude gonna
shut
do?
Shut your bitch ass up and keep it pushing.
Hit it and quit it.
Shut your bitch ass up and keep it pushing.
Hit it and quit it.
Shut your bitch ass up and keep it pushing.
Hit it and quit it.
Shut your bitch ass up and keep it pushing.
Yeah, hit it and quit it.
Nobody heard of you. The crowd's like, how the fuck you found him? You the opener, performing a double album. Everybody booing loud and think about they probably would've liked you if you kept it short and bounced. But instead you got sloppy, didn't sell a copy of your CD, then walked to the stage like Liberace. While we standing there in pain, while you doing 5 minute songs, this ain't November rain.
Wait, bro, possibly cool to unfollow me, fool. We don't wanna hear your whole anthology, dude. You owe the crowd an apology, dude. You sold tickets, you ain't shoot vids inside of the loop. Not on Rockefeller, you just blocking my mozzarella. Then he stops to do the obligatory acapella. Hey, my lyrical styles, my lyrical spiritual miracle, tyrical, tyserical, fearful. It's getting awkward, fella. Confused by the entourage, you brought your mom out past the bedtime. But never headline, girlfriend, your biggest fan. Then you brought out your man, then he brought out the band. Where the fuck the Sandman?
Niggas on the stage, then the niggas on the crowd looking at ya. Nigga.